spends his mornings alone, skimming through yesterday's news.